So it's like Argentina, yes. So if you buy the wine from Argentina, Australia, New Zealand, sometimes it's very cheaper. But now they also have very good wine. But the price is not expensive, and they always have discount compared with the wine from France, from Spain, because they have very long traditional to making wine. And some vineyard is like, or chateau is like famous. So you see, behind the price, they have something like their name, their brand. Yeah, that's why. So I prefer to choose wine from South Africa. So in South Africa, we also have very good grape, like Pinotage. And from Argentina, from Australia, New Zealand is very famous for the so this translation was like very, very good. So, and in South Africa, you see the translation is like really pairing with Chinese traditional culture.
Yeah.
Make people like, understand what's this.
I actually cannot.
So you see this glass? This glass has a very big body.
Yeah.
So it's very good for the red wine. Because red wine need to contact with the air to make their scents, make their aroma things become more strong. And those sphere, you can
smell it.
Yeah. But for me, I only have one. Normally, we should have one for white, one for red, one for sparkling.
Wow.
A different wine have different glasses. Sometimes, different regions. For example, we have Bordeaux glasses. We have Burgundy glasses.
Yes. What's the different shape of the
shape?
Okay. So what wine?
Even the bottle is designed different because of your region. For example, if you find some very good white wine from Germany, they will not have this kind of. Normally, they don't have this kind of shape. The shape is like. I have a bottle in my room. If you want, I can show you.
Yeah,
I think it's better. It looks
like
gelato.
Oh.
Very elegant.
Really?
Yeah, okay. But you know why we have this one? So, if you are souvenir,
oh, that's
why. Don't worry. For me, this food is too heavy. My hand hurts. Some videos on YouTube, it's like ignore my system, you know? I'm not a professional about this one.
I think it's fine.